afternoon to all. My name is Akshita. I'm studying in 7th class. My village name is Chinnagundavelli. Now I will tell about the Srinivasa Ramanujan. Before that, I will show my drawing of the Srinivasa Ramanujan. See, 22nd December National Mathematics Day, Srinivasa Ramanujan. Srinivasa Ramanujan was born on 22nd December 1887 into a Tamil Brahmin Ingar family in Edroad of mother's Pranistendi, now Tamil Nadu. His father Kumpuswami Srinivasa engineer worked as a clerk in a sari shop. His mother was a housewife. His uses to completed his mathematical exams in of the allotted time. I will draw Srinivasa Ramanujan. I will tell about the Srinivasa Ramanujan. The great Indian mathematician. He born 22nd December 1887, died 26 April 1920. Srinivasa Ramanujan, one of the greatest mathematician of the times, made extraordinary contributions to mathematical analysis and number. He demonstrated unusual mathematical skills and at school winning accolades and awards. By the age of 17, Ramanujan has conducted his own mathematical research on Bernoulli numbers and constant. Government of India is declared that Ramanujan's birthday should be celebrated every year as National Mathematics and Day and the Year. 2012 is observed as National Mathematical Year. His contribution in the field of mathematics has been immense and will be remembered forever. Now I would like to state my opinion of now present stage people are depend on the computers, phones and other technology for solve the mathematician problems. We have to learn from Srinivasa Ramanujan not to depend upon technology. Srinivasa Ramanujan is an outstanding student and he depend upon his 32 age in short lifespan and reading outside of the class become good. One great mathematician we have like to be, we have to become like them. This my opinion. Now I want to message to percentage depend upon to technology. Technology read by yourself. I don't like that. Your mom, dad proud of that. Thank you for giving this opportunity. Jai Hind.